This is it. As I said, I'm no monkey. I'm going to use the sides first, see if I can get me balance, because I don't want to break my neck. We turn it on. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Hold it. I'm getting a bit scared now because apparently it's hard to get off. Hold on. Not too bad at all. Voila. Yeah,
fail.
I think it could be a little bit hard to get off of it, but that was pretty. So this is my first video. Everyone's getting the grips of this, I'll talk about it in a minute. But the more I do it, I swear to you, I've been on this about 4 minutes. It's getting a bit cool now. Just do your shopping, go down the road, take the dog out. You know what I mean? Just start to pick up a burger. All right, babe, you fancy coming out for a little spin tonight? Down the old high street? Bit of shopping? Okay. So that's it. I'm going to try and get off now. Not professionally, by the way.
You didn't know why.
That is what he's been waiting for. That's why he called me round. Because he wanted to see me go on my ass.
That is why at the end
of
it.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Proper crash course. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, so I would say that it's all about getting off. Not getting off. Thank you very much. That's it. I'm going to try and get off now. Not professionally, by the way.
That is what he's been waiting for. That's why he called me round. Because he wanted to see me go on my ass.
That is why at the end of
it. Well, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Proper crash course. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, so I would say that it's all about getting off. Not getting off. Thank you very much. Laters.
That is brilliant.
Yeah, I'll put it.